name on your own hit list. Matter of fact, it wouldn't even have been written. Been a year and some change since we had a member missing. So I'ma fill you in on all this life we have been living. And if heaven is existing, well, maybe you can listen. Reminiscing about them late nights making movies in your basement. We advising our discretion, we hilarious but tasteless. I moved a ways away the summer, I was 15. But every chance I got, I would be couch hop living between your house and Sean's place. Bounce style living, then you all skip to Roch. And frequently I visit, but priorities were piling. So I drove up less consistent, but the times we spent together felt like nothing's any different. Then I heard that you were going through some rough times. It's alright, we all end up in the dumps sometimes. Then you stepped out there, saw you posting pictures about the friends you never met, and you were looking like you bounced back. But I guess a pic is not a thousand words. That comparison's absurd, cause apparently you heard. I don't know, was it that you weren't feeling all there? Never in my life would I expect to be a pallbearer. Was it girl problems or alcohol or all of the above? I'm just wondering if you knew that you were loved. But I'm not here trying to diagnose the reason. Tonight I'm just reflecting on them days you were still breathing. Wouldn't say that I'm despising you for leaving, but I miss you more and more with every single change in season. No shame, no shame. You saying I ain't got no fight no more. No more. No shame, no shame. You saying alright, I'm not alright no more. No more. No shame, no shame. You saying I ain't got no fight no more. No more. No shame, no shame. You saying alright, I'm not alright no more. No more. I made new homies, but I know that no one knows me like the ones who knew me back before I finished fully growing. You made us laugh in a plethora of ways, especially when you say I'm Bryce, I smoke a pack a day. And you're saying you're so blue and PBRs around the fire pit, rocking that guitar like Jimi Hendrix would admire it. And I can picture you just finding out I'm rapping. You be saying it's about damn time you made that happen. We was always in the backseat listening to Madlib, MF Doom, KRS, De La Soul and all the classics. If you were still alive, I know that you'd be happy to me. Cody's little girl and hear that Sean's a be a daddy. About a month ago I got a call from Maddie, and we both were tipsy talking about how we both miss you badly. Wish there were more pictures on my phone that I had of you, but in my head I picture you smiling, drinking Malibu. Before they had the casket closed, Cody slipped you on my southern cut for the road. What's done is done, and that's how life goes. But before you did it, I just wish that you would have known that there's no shame, no shame. You saying